of the light is deep. Do not be alarmed, for you see, it is purely intended to scratch that itch.
Gentlemen, it's Mr. Vampire, live on KXLU. We're live at Timewarp Records. So, Leo, I was thinking about this. I was talking earlier in the show about how we're going to shut UC down, the union strike, right? So how is that going to affect you? Are you a union member, or are you just a student?
I'm a member of the post-op union, and we're sympathetic with the...
So are you going to strike with us, or what?
Well, we work on grants. So, like, and our work never ends. Like, we go home and, like, yep, I still got more work to do, but we can go in at 11, so it's the trade-off of academia.
Yeah, but that doesn't answer the question. Are you going to go on strike with us?
I mean, I'll stop going to the lab if you want.
Political answer.
Well, I would assume that lab is going to be shut down.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, let's work at home. It'll be great.
All right, so all you guys live in Venice?
Yeah.
And where do you go around and tell me where you all grew up?
Sacramento, California.
Sacktown.
I grew up in the Midwest, St. Louis area, Missouri.
I'm from Anchorage, Alaska.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we're all over.
I want to go there.
And I grew up mostly in Oaxaca, Mexico. That's what I identify with.
Well, just so you know, I'm from Canton, Ohio.